What do you think that Reddit now is the fourth most visited U.S. website?
Well, that's because the company that does the ranking, Alexa, is measuring web traffic, and our transition to mobile has been slower than our peers. So we have a lot of web traffic. It is why. The other reason, that's not untrue, but the other reason is we have a ton of traffic from Google. Because people write interesting things on Reddit. They ask questions, okay. And they ask questions of Google, and Google loves user-generated content. Mm-hmm. And so if one were to go to Google and say, hey, what color socks should I wear with this suit? I can either get some like, you know, spam garbage from like a men's health magazine.
But how is Google pushing it up on their rankings and on their algorithm? Are they doing it on the amount of people that are viewing those comments on Reddit?
Well, I wouldn't presume to know the wonders of the Google algorithm. But it's a combination of I've spent most of my career thinking about the Google algorithm. unique content is mm-hmm. really important. Content that other people link to in value. And then people actually clicking on the result and then not clicking on another result, which implies that yours was the good one. So over time, domains start to build up a reputation for being good. And so we've been doing this now for 14 years.